I had a lot of fun working on this. You know, the villains are characters. Those characters that are so full of conviction about what they're doing, they are standing on the edge of the precipice and they're looking over that cliff and they're unblinking and they do and say things that we can never do and say in real life. And it's fun. It's a lot of fun to be the bad guy and do naughty things to people.